See, look, this is you might be in the middle of a holiday party, have to run to the bathroom, or you could be at the dinner table and have to readjust the wig. My channel, I'm your girl Miss Chrissy, Christina with a K. Hey, Christina with a K. Hey girl, hey boy, how you doing? How you feeling? Happy holidays. We in December, y'all. Are y'all feeling the spirit? Are y'all feeling the spirit? I hope y'all are, because I over here put some little stuff up here to make y'all feel the spirit. I am reviewing this wild one, and I know I'm kind of loud, but she wild. She is wild, y'all. So she got me excited. This is from the Sensational Curls and Kinks collection. This video is sponsored by Sam's Beauty. Thank you guys so much for sending me this wig. I have a lot to tell y'all about this wig, because this wig is a little controversial. You know, we've heard some things, but I want to tell y'all how I feel. Before we get started, make sure you hit that thumbs up for me, and also hit that subscribe button, because I got a lot of heat to bring to y'all. Go ahead and listen to that holiday music. Listen to it. Get in the mood. Get in the mood. And I'm going to talk to y'all in a little bit. Hold up. I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows and the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my heart. But this year I wanna hang out with my friends and Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and the sunset, it is just getting better on a blanket with the skyline painted in blue. Ooh, yeah, that's what we do.
So we are back, and I am done putting on this wig. First of all, shout out to Kai Rashawn and Nizzy's Playhouse for slaying this wild one in this color, okay? Because I got this color and I got this wig because of y'all. So thank y'all so much. Let me give you some specs. This is the Wild One Curls and Kinks collection. So I have the color T2/BG. I got this color obviously because of them, because they slayed it. So this is a really controversial wig. It got a lot of mixed reviews, and I didn't know how I should feel about it, but I feel like this color, this it's giving me everything I need. It's giving me everything I need right now. Okay, calm down. I'm sorry for all my new people. I'm sorry. Calm down. This is from Sensational's Curls and Kinks collection. It's a textured lace wig. Oh shoot. Y'all, my nail fell off. My nail always be falling off. Hold on real quick. All right, y'all, so I am back. I had to put my little nail back on. Y'all know we quarantined. You know what I'm saying? We gotta do these little press-on nails to make it look all cute. They be popping off. I don't even be noticing they be popping off. Okay, back to the wig. It says it mimics 3B to 4C hair. It's supposed to be like a textured wig. It does come with a right part. It says it's a deep part. First of all, I'm gonna tell y'all about this cap. This cap is tight, y'all. This wig is cute, but this cap is tight. My wig has been sliding back for the past hour. Look at where my hairline is right now. Seriously, this wig has been sliding all the way back. So this is one of those wigs that I will suggest that you probably keep off your hairline and maybe put some hair and blend it in a little bit, because I noticed with these Curls and Kinks collections, these wigs are a little tighter, which it's okay, But they do tend to slide. When they're a smaller cap, they tend to slide. And they also, it just slides back. So that's my only con, I guess, with this wig. So this comes with your nice little wand curls or Shirley Temple curls. Are these Shirley Temple? Are these Shirley Temple or wand? What do we call these curls? Y'all comment below. Let me know what we call these curls because I don't know. The cap is a little tight. I'm okay with that because the wig is super cute. This is cute. So this wig got a lot of kind of mixed reviews, but I feel like the issue with this wig is, as far as the stock card goes, she does look a little different on the stock card. She's not as textured as I thought she would be, but I feel like you have to fluff this wig out. With my synthetic wigs, sometimes I kind of let them fluff out over time, but with this one, you have to fluff her out to get that look. You ain't gonna get this look if you don't fluff her out. If you don't play with her, you know, she need playtime. My dog, y'all. Sorry, y'all, my dog wanted some time to shine. So, I initially was trying to like swoop some baby hairs, but see this wig, it's just sliding. My head is a 23 inch head. So I have a big head. And I think if your head is smaller than that, it will work. But I still like this wig. I still will rock this wig. I like the color. I like the curls. I like everything about this wig. It's giving me holiday vibes. I like the fact that this can be a dupe for all these 99J human hair wigs that we've been seeing coming out. Y'all know y'all been seeing them. 99J human hair coming out. And this is a perfect dupe to me. I just love it. I feel so festive. So normally I do go in and tint my lace spray because I feel like this lace on these wigs are just too white for my complexion, and I normally tint it, but what I did this time is I just used some powder, and I used some powder in that parting space right there, and I also did use some black powder. I'm stressing black because I feel like that's the new thing right there. I used this black eyeshadow right here. This is a MAC palette. I don't even know what color it is. I think it's carbon. I don't know. Yeah, so I used carbon, and it absolutely did help with that white cast that we see on these wigs. I like it. I like it a lot. See, look, you might be in the middle of a holiday party, have to run to the bathroom, or you could be at the dinner table and have to readjust the wig because this wig is going to slide on you. I put a wig grip on with this and I thought she would be okay, but she's still sliding. But you know what? She cute. Look at this. Y'all can't tell me this ain't a vibe. This is a vibe. This is a vibe all day. I like her. So like I said, you do have to fluff it out to get what you're seeing on that stock card. In the back, I did leave the curls just to show y'all, if you leave it fresh out the pack, what she gonna look like. This is what she gonna look like. She gonna look like this. These are the curls you're gonna get. You're gonna get fresh out the pack curls. But you gotta realize that this is a synthetic wig. And sometimes you have to manipulate it and play with it and do what you need it to do for you. So overall, I really do like this wig. I like the color. Outside of the fact that the cap is super small and the lace needs to be tinted, I think she's a good under $30 dupe for these 99J curls. Feeling everything about this wig. I feel like it's super holiday glam. I will leave a link where you can purchase this wig below. Thank you, Sam's Beauty, again for sponsoring this video. I have a lot in store for you guys, so make sure your notification bells are on. Hit that subscribe button. Stay tuned because it's a lot coming up this month. I know I'm like teasing y'all and not telling you what's coming up, but that's why you gotta be subscribed. It's holiday time. It's holiday time. I'm excited. Until next time, y'all. I will talk to y'all later. Bye. We'll be chilling and having a good, good time.